Jamie and I woke up on the morning of March 10th and decided we wanted to go on a road trip. We chose Big Bend because we've lived in the state our whole lives and neither of us had ever been. Guys, Texas is big.
Oh, my mind, a world down Mayflower Road again.
I've lived here my whole life and been everywhere in the state, but this trip made me remember, again, just how big it is.
Bus takes off. I knew it would, but I can't shake this thing. Can't spend my time.
But even with bathroom breaks, stops for energy drinks, ice for Jamie, and off-brand donuts, we're making great time and what we thought was just going to be an 8-hour trip. Although it's fun and spontaneous, there definitely are consequences to waking up and just deciding to go. We were on about our 6th hour when we approached Marathon. Stopped for gas at a place that didn't even have a store. Drove down to Big Bend. Then once we got to Big Bend, it's another half hour to an hour drive. Once we got there, we realized that one of us was looking at the wrong Big Bend. So there was nowhere to stay. Turned around, came back all the way up to Marathon. Looked for Fort Stockton, drove another hour, and approached Fort Stockton at about midnight. Stopping at hotel after hotel, we finally got into Super 8.
Is it going?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Stayed the night at Super 8?
Yes.
Super 8 Motel, not where we planned on it. We got all confused about what was going on. We just read the thing wrong. We knew that we probably wouldn't get anywhere in Big Bend. We thought that there would at least be spots close. There was not. So we drove all the way out last night. So that was about 2 hours to get up there, probably. And then had to drive about 2 hours back. And then we spent the night at Fort Stockton. Now we ran into another problem. We were idiots and didn't change our oil before we came. It's Sunday, so everywhere's closed. And we're gonna stay in the motel another night, but we're making the most out of it. We're gonna go watch the Red Sparrow movie after we find somewhere to eat. We have no clue where we're gonna eat because evidently everywhere in this place closes.
So bowling alley and movies are both closed at this place. Evidently it's under new management.
Is it closed?
Oh,
the putt-putt.
Yeah, sorry. Putt-putt.
The putt-putt's closed.
And movie theater's closed. So now,
We're bowling,
which is something we're both awful at. So we'll show you the scores that we get on this. And we got our dope little shoes here. Air rentals. I don't think so.
Yeah, they are.
The question, Jamie.
You won the second game.
Who won the first game?
I didn't.
Neither one of us, because it was a tie. It was a tie.
I was gonna lead the whole time.
Jamie, that's a bad argument. You blew it.
The whole time.
You blew it.
Games, you were trying to keep up with me.
You blew both games?
Game. Till the end of the second game.
Till all of the second game.
Jamie, get it off of me.
These Sharks have seen better days.
Okay, so like we said, that place is under new management. Basically everything was closed. You said the arcade was open, but then we went to the arcade after we bowled. There were like 4 games that you could actually play. We're about to go right back to the apartment.
Super 8.
Yeah.
Going back to Super 8.
We're on our way to Big Bend. We got to thinking, if there's anyone that would know how to push a car to its limits, it's my dad, because he has had some pieces of crap cars in his day. We called him. So we're going to push it. We're going to try to make it. And he promised me that I'd be good. And if he is wrong and we break down or something, I'm going to make him buy us a new vehicle. So I don't know if I can make him, but really excited about this.
People live life in all different ways. Some plan to the T. Some don't even know how they'll make it through the day. Regardless, we're all trying to reach certain destinations in life. We left our home with one destination in mind.
We made it, and we found a trail. That's fun.
Very little planning was involved. The trip definitely didn't go as planned.
What's this trouble?
Lost mine trail.
Lost mine?
Mine.
Lost mine trail. It's about 5 miles.
Oh, I'm falling for you again.
We had to drive an extra 9 hours. We stayed in a motel instead of the tent we packed. We very well could have ended up with a broken down car, but we were going to reach our destination. And eventually,
there's the top. We're almost there.
We did.
We made it. We have finished. That was beautiful. Jamie's doing a dance. So everything is good. It'll be even better when we get some food in our bellies.